What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my LEGO Star Wars 2 Let's Play. Today we'll be starting episode 6. I think it's The Return of the Jedi. Yep. And going right into chapter 1, Jabba's Palace. Let's get right into it. All right, let's get right into this level. Hopefully my mic sounds better. I realized editing the last few videos, my mic has not been the best, so I'm hoping it sounds better here. For some reason I had the gain on my mic up all the way, which is making it pick up every little sound, which is annoying. I can't destroy it. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, yep, nope, get out of there. Okay, I don't know what to do. All right, we still gotta go for two Jedi. We missed it on the last mission, I believe, or level, which is very unfortunate. I think I was only within 500 off. And I died right before the ending too. Oh, Chewie can do it. Oh, it just has a certain amount of health. Okay. So yeah. I was upset about that. I died I think twice near the end. I know at least once, but if I didn't die, I probably would have gotten it. Get out of here. All right, door has opened. Whoa, what is light? Get out of here. Do I have to punch these guys? Okay, no. They eventually stop blocking. All right. Time for this one. Don't know what that was. Little spider thing. Let me get it. I'm blowing stuff up without meaning to. I don't want to miss out on the coins. Okay, so that's not bad, apparently. All right, let's come back to this building thing and see what happens. Is it gonna play a tune for us? Yeah. Party time. Did it just get a stolen coin? Rip off. All right. Does it build the same thing over and over again? Probably. I don't know why it wouldn't, but yeah, it's going to. Although it looks like it's turned a little bit. Okay. That's how we're doing. Let's check out some of these doorways. Gotta be careful I don't get a minikit. I wanna go over there, but I'm gonna die, so I'm not gonna try. I need like R2 or something to get over there. Alright, once again, gotta let this turn. Oh, you can go behind the bars. What's this? Oh, that's a bounty hunter helmet. Okay. Makes sense. And then last but not least, this way. Build this. Hopefully gives us some studs. Alright. We do not have a C-3PO. Even if we did, we probably want to do it. Alright. Just double check. Okay. That should be it. Next time I get a stud, I need to take my guess on how much studs I need. How many studs? Bleh. Can't speak English. Probably only like 35, 40K studs. All right. Let's check out what is waiting for us. Oh, you look cool. Hey, buddy. This is probably my favorite, Luke. Oh, he did not die. His best costume, whatever you want to call it, version of him in this game. Okay, no, I need to pull this. So it might be better to be one of the other people that can shoot. Actually, I could probably do this while they distract them. I wonder if Luke can jump across that gap to get the blue stud. Alright, so we got Luke. I don't remember what we're actually trying to do here. Need a Sith to go down there. Need a R2-D2 to go through there. I'm happy that that thing doesn't like try to kill us. Question is, that is not the right way. Question is, am I going to be able to make this jump? If I can't, I might have to restart. I'm kind of scared to try. Okay, yep. I'm going to restart. Yeah, I'm going to restart. All right, back to this part. Not going to take a stupid jump like that again. I'm assuming we're gonna get one of these robots here soon. Unless that's strictly just for mini kits. Alright, can't miss the gold. And then there was something else to use the force on. Ooh, blue. Can Luke make this jump? Not if I hit my head like that. Okay, cool, we can. It's the red brick, which we're not gonna get right now. Okay, well, now we know how to do that. There's that. Not quite sure what that button did. Is this another... what's it called? Bounty hunter door. It is. Do we jump down here? Yes, we do. It's kind of where it is, a mini kit. All right. Let's go see if Luke can put on a bounty hunter face thing helmet. Will you take it? You will. A bounty hunter with a lightsaber. Let's go. Oh, I can throw explosives. Oh, I'm going to make my way back out, actually. Because there were some things that you can blow up out here. I didn't read that the first time, so I just didn't know. Cool. Got some studs. Is there anything else on the side? No. I know there's stuff on the other side too, but I know they also lead to a mini kit right up there. I guess I'll still do it just in case it gets studs. It does. Not gonna take that bad boy. And then this was just a Sith thing. I don't think there's anything else. Wait, can I ride this? Hey. It's pushing me off. Hey. Don't get mad just because you can't ride it. All right. Let's actually try to continue with this level now. All right. Just a little bit further. Where are we at? Almost halfway for the stud thing. I'm kind of curious what this red brick is. I mean, if it's a stud multiplier, I could get now and make my life a lot easier. But I'm not gonna. All right, another bounty hunter head thing. What was that? Oh. Okay, yeah, definitely can't do that. Oh boy, they're coming! Get out of here! Okay, I was kind of curious if it was gonna send one down while I do that, and if it did, if he was gonna go through it. Okay, force. I don't want. Oh, this is to. Oh, never mind. I thought I was like building a robot. As I said, don't want to open up that door. Can I break you? Yes, I can. Can I build you again? Yes, I can. Build myself a little, what looks like an elevator or a lift. Oh. I was gonna say, push me up. Oh, and fell on accident. Okay, so that's what we were supposed to do. Shiny metallic objects can only be destroyed with bounty hunter thermal detonators. Really? Okay. Can I blow you up? Well. I didn't realize you can blow it up by pressing circle again. Okay, yeah, definitely cannot do that. It's probably something like you have to open it up from the inside. Let's just do that. Hop away so you don't lose your helmet. Destroy these things. And now we can head up, forward. Sorry, spider. Didn't mean to do that. This is gonna blow a hole in the wall for that mini kit, which I don't want. I'm sorry. I keep repeating myself for that. If you guys haven't noticed, I don't want the mini kits. I'll make a separate video at the end to get them. All right. There's that. Just saw this. Is there anything else over here? Bruh. Little spider things are getting beat up for no reason. One more. Open the door. Alright. We are getting there. Oh, this looks like the floors are gonna fall out. Except you can just walk on the sides. Why do those drop studs when you can't even get them? Dude, it's just teasing me. Oh, I need to get this. No, 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 no. Okay, I got the gold ones. That's kind of what mattered there. What? Is there a hatch any close for these guys? No. We do have our little robot buddies now, though. Is there a hatch? I don't see anything. Alright. Some Sith stuff going on up above. Something to build there. What is this? Oh. Little buttons. No. This one to make that lines. Alright, those are complete. This thing looks like I'm just building another one of those little like slow walking robots. Okay, I'm not, never mind. See, like the front kind of looks like them. It's levitating. Ooh. Oh, I see what. But I don't see what I'm supposed to do with that. Oh, wait, am I supposed to jump on these things? Okay, hold on. I might remember this. I think I'm moving that. Oh, okay. I thought I needed to move it so that everyone can get up there. Before I get R2, actually, I want to see where this stuff leads. Do that, destroy this guy. Let's see where this leads. I am not going any further. I don't want the minikit. Oh, I thought that they were gonna stand on the buttons and ruin this. Alright, come on, R2. Open the door. I could go back now, actually, now that I have these guys. Although, I don't know if C3PO can actually go back. Since the bridge was destroyed, I don't know if he can get on the edge. Alright. Dude, it's always C-3PO that gets beaten up like that. It just like automatically targets him. Alright. Almost there. It's okay, Chewie. Don't worry. Don't worry, Chewie. We'll move on in a sec. Alright. Give me that. I think it's better just to stay as the shooters in this mission. Oh, I was not paying attention to that. New area. Give me some studs, please. Oh, that was a cool jump. Don't even know how I did. Really? That didn't give me anything? Do they not drop studs in this room? What the heck, game? I need to hurry up with this. Go, go, go. Oh, nope, he's coming. Go, go, go. I'm kind of upset that that thing didn't drop any studs. Or nothing dropped studs, I should say. You're just gonna take that spider, go attack him. All right, move that over. What? Forgot I could do that. All right, build the bridge. Oh, now it gives me studs. All right, they just fell down, so they're not going to be able to stop me. All right, can I do anything here? I'm going to have to fly over as R2, aren't I? Sorry, buddy. Your fault. You fell. All right. Looks like a couple more things to destroy, even though they're not really dropping anything. Oop. I hear studs. Okay, cool. I got it. That's all I cared about. I was kind of getting worried that I was going to have to go backwards and... Yes, studs. Whoops, I fell. Get out of here. What did I need for this door? I had to build the thing, right? And then probably C3PO, right? Yeah. Come on, buddy. Just hop your way towards it. Oh god, there's a lot of them. Close the hatch. Don't mess with me. At least it's just one at a time. Gives me time to actually do this. Is there another one? Yes, there is. Alright. Oh. I was right about to say, I wonder where the button is. I see something on the wall. Alright, just make my way towards this one. Can I use the force on that? Alright, is there any more openings for them to get in here? No. But I need a... Oh, that's Stormtrooper. I think I need a Bounty Hunter helmet. Yeah. How do I get that? It lets me ride it now. Was that the one just mad at me for some reason? Do I have to go back? Or... What? Is there like a hidden thing around one of these corners? Okay, I'm a little bit confused. Unless it just wants me. No, it definitely wants me as a bounty hunter. Where am I supposed to become a bounty hunter? Oh. That makes sense. Oh, what? That's not what I was expecting. And I thought this was like the way forward, so I thought that was like the last place I was gonna go. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm gonna reset real quick. Welcome back. Where am I supposed to go? I don't want to do that again. What is that? Oh, I think that's the Stormtrooper helmet that's supposed to be up here. Okay, yeah, I don't want to do that again. Do I have to go all the way back for a freaking bounty hunter helmet? Is there one in this room? Oh, there is. Okay. I was thinking I had to go like way, way back before like even that little like kind of puzzle room where I had to like push the stuff. But nope, it was right there. Come on, buddy. Hop on out.
Thank you.
It was a trap. Oh, wait. No, I'm not who I thought it was. I'm over here, maybe? Okay, I remember this fight. I just don't exactly remember how I'm supposed to do it. I think I left this guy out, and then he kind of gets distracted. There we go. Let's build this real quick, just in case we need it. Give me R2, because I'm assuming this is R2. Bruh, Wiggers. There he is. Alright, one more time.
Why do my gunners keep running away from me?
Okay, come here, R2. Or, not R2. Chewbacca, that's what I meant. Alright, last one. Oh, he didn't grab him.
Get him.
A spike pit at the bottom. I'm assuming that has to do with the mini kit, right? Oh,
go, 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 go. Get him, get him, get him, get him.
Let's go. Alright, that'll do for that episode. We get Princess Leia, Luke Skywalker Jedi, the one I wanted, Han Solo, and that's it. Get the true Jedi brick, and I believe the level complete brick. Got studs, no mini kits. I really need to go back and get that other one. I just can't be asked to do it right now. Anyways, that'll do it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.